Top of your morning, ladies and gentlemen. Today, I'm showing you how to download the Emerald Dimensions. I quit it because it's too laggy. I know. It's too laggy in single player. I'm starting in multiplayer. So first, you need to go on launch options. Then you need to click advanced settings. Then you need to click add new. Then you need to do whatever you want over here. You can put whatever block you want. No. Then here you can type on what name you want, but here you gotta go here. Then you will see Forge. Forge is over here. Here is Forge. Then you need to click that. Then you need to click save. But I'm not going to do that because I already have it. This was a quick episode. All I wanted to show you was how to download it. So, punch the like button, subscribe, like a boss.